Okay, I'm just gonna pull some of this lip up into beside the nose so it blends in better. Same on this side. So a lot of this is just to keep refining to get the shape that you want. So it's a lot of just little hen pecking around, trying to get to that point. Okay. Now I want right here a little philtrum on the lip. Be about that low. So I'm just kind of cutting into the lips. Now I'm gonna just kind of pull that part up. Kind of looks a little bit duckish right now, but we'll fix that. Let's check the profile. Yeah, her front lip's a little bit big. Alright, now we need just a little bit on these cheeks. I'm gonna fill it in right here. Pulling very gently so we don't misshape the face while we're doing this. All right, now I'm going to really focus on that top lip so we get it the right shape. And then we can add the bottom one too. And I kind of squeeze the nose tighter. There we go. That makes her look a lot younger. But I'm going to save this little bit for her chinny chin chin. So I'm paying attention to where the weight of the cheeks are. And it's like right down here, right over here. They're like heaviest right down there. They kind of go flat and then fill out right here. Okay, let me get that up so we don't have a line there. That doesn't look good. I'm also going to just kind of fill in this chin just a little bit. I want to kind of spread it so it's like a little cap on there, a little mushroom cap. That's kind of more the look I'm wanting for this doll, so I'm happy with her. Just want to get her nice and refined now. Get that as smooth as we can too. Right now I gotta take care of these little lines that are not seamed in correctly yet. So I'm gonna turn her all directions to do that. I like that little eyebrow here, where it has a little bit more motion in it there. It's pretty cute. Okay, so I'm smoothing back into the head. It's pretty rough right around these edges, so I gotta go all the way in. I think that was a little moony right there, so I wanna cut into that. That means it was a little air pocket. All right, that looks better. And see how filling that in ends up making the lips look all cuter. They make them look poutier and more babyish. Okay, now I need to get the brow even too. Parts pulling forward more than the other. And then we've got a Mooney right there. Look at that. Good thing we caught that one. That could have been a nice white mark right in the middle of her eyes. Okay, so I want to look at this. I also want to kind of push these back down so they don't start growing so thick. And we'll do just a little bit on the lower lids. Just barely pushing up a little bit. You also could just add a little worm if you want to. Okay, now we're going to go in a little bit deeper that we know we're in the right location. And back up. Okay, the way the eyes are set here, it's kind of going slanted just a little bit, so I just want to make sure it's going to be flat. So this side, I'm going to smooth down just a little bit. And then just bring over like that. Looks like we have just a little bit of lint. The tip of the clay shaper tool is great for those little nostrils. Kind of have it up. I'm kind of making the nostril kind of go that direction a little bit as it comes up and out. Okay. Well, you can lay it back. It reveals some issues there, especially this eyelid. It's being way too thick.